know, whatever he's going through. So again, friends are very, very important people in his life. They deserve a space in his mind.
어디
yeah. Let's look at that camera, the center camera. Okay.
Park Seo-joon dito.
PM yung start. Saan umabot ako? Saan na walang traffic? Excited na
later.
Hi, ito na lang kayo ng car.
너무너무 힘든데고요. 이렇게 많은 분들이 오실지 몰랐는데 너무너무 감사드리고 오늘 좋은 시간 보냈으면 좋겠습니다.
I am so excited for the fun meet tonight. I wasn't sure that many fans would show up, but here you are. Sit down, we have a lot to discuss today. What is? I was born in Seoul, Korea. I'm sure you knew that, right? Yes! Tell us about what is your fondest memory of growing up in Seoul? So when I wrote down travel, I really meant leisurely travel because traveling is a way of de-stressing for me. I get very rejuvenated when I'm traveling. But this trip to Manila, which is technically a work trip, feels like a leisurely trip. So I'm enjoying myself very much and I'm having a really good time and I'm very, very happy. Happy Maharasan of Mayan! Okay. Next, let's go to family. Tell us about your family. What are you thinking about?
Mm. 가족은 저에게 삶의 동기이자 삶의 버팀목이고 가족을 위해서 살아왔던 시간들도 굉장히 많기 때문에 앞으로도 굉장히 중요하고 저한테 없어서는 안 될 존재이기 때문에 늘 생각하고 있기 때문에 적은 것 같아요.
네. So I wrote down family because they're always on my mind. They're my reason for living. They're my support system. I have lived for my family for a very long time. And so these are people that I cannot do without in my life. which is why I wrote them there, and they'll never leave my mind. I'm very loving sa family. Family-oriented siya! Oh my gosh! We touched on this earlier. I mean, you know, friends are like family too. So let's move on to friends. What about your friends are you thinking about?
Gajok이랑 또 많이 다른 것 같아요. 가족은 가족끼리 할 수 있는 얘기가 있는데 친구들은 이제 함께 활동을 하면서 공유할 수 있는 것들이 굉장히 많고 또 서로 좋아하는 것들을 공유하면서 굉장히 서로 격려해 줄 때도 있고 응원해 줄 때도 있고 그리고 고민을 나누면서 좀 고민을 덜어낼 때도 있고 그래서 정말 자주 만나는데 그런 시간들이 가장 행복한 것 같더라고요. 그래서 친구라고 좋습니다.
네네. So friends and the family are related, but they're also very different because the things that I can talk to about my friends are very different things, and usually these are people that I work with, and so we can relate to each other's experiences, we can share about the difficulties that we're going through, and by talking to them about it, it really relieves the stress that I feel, you know, whatever he's going through. So again, friends are very, very important people in his life. He's constantly thinking about them, and so of course they deserve a space in his mind. Health-wise?
조금 솔직히 말씀드리면 제가 88년생인데 몇 년 전이랑은 좀 많이 다른 것 같아요. 그래서 좀 그런 건강 보조제를 많이 챙겨 먹고 있고요. 촬영 자체가 굉장히 감정 노동일 때가 많거든요. 되게 몸이 힘들 때가 많아서 건강해야만이 또 작품 활동을 할 수 있기 때문에 굉장히 신경을 많이 쓰려고 하고 있습니다.
네. So he was born in 1988. 아. 여러분 하나만 born in 1998 또 해. 그다. Born in 88. Pero para he's feeling na daw the effect of aging ng konti. So, nowadays, medyo ano, masyagana siyang uminom ng mga supplement, ganyan, para healthy-healthy. And because acting is such an emotionally taxing craft, he makes sure that he keeps himself healthy so that he can also do his best when he's working. Hoy! Isa na ano, sarang niya back sa June para feeling healthy siya. 1, 2, 3, go! Itaewon class? What's Itaewon class?
지금 새롭게 촬영하고 있는 드라마고요. 여기 오기 전날도 촬영을 하다가 왔어요. 그리고 돌아가면 또 바로 촬영을 해야 되고요. 그래서 저한테 지금 가장 앞에 있는 새로운 프로젝트라서 제일 많이 지금 신경을 쓰고 있습니다.
네. 파밀리는 봐요. 사 이태원 클래스. 샴프레. Okay, so this is the project that he's working on right now. He was actually filming prior to flying to Manila. And he will be going straight back to filming when he arrives in Seoul. So this is the project that he's most preoccupied with right now. Again, it's called Itaewon Class. Sino manonood nito? Promise, ha? Okay. Last but definitely not the least. Filipino fans! Thoughts right now on your Filipino fans?
지금까지 이렇게 많은 분들을 만나게 될 줄은 상상도 못했어요. 정말 상상도 못했고, 그래서 여기 오게 된 이 날을 그래도 한 분이라도 저희 팬분이 계신다면은 되게 행복할 것 같다라고 생각했는데 이렇게 많은 분들이 계셔서 너무너무 깜짝 놀랐고, 이런 응원이 저한테는 엄청나게 힘이 되는 것 같고, 아, 더 열심히 해야 되겠다라는 생각도 들고, 여기 계신 분들이 이렇게 많다라는 걸 또 알았기 때문에 돌아가서 정말 열심히 해야 될 것 같다는 생각이 들어요.
So he says, I wasn't sure how many fans I had here in the Philippines. And I thought, you know, even if I had a single Filipino fan, I would be excited to go and meet this fan of mine. And he's so shocked that so many of you showed up tonight. So now that I know that there are so many of you in the Philippines, I want to go back home now. Work harder on more and more projects so that we will have more opportunities to come back and see you guys. So everybody, that was Park Seo Joon's Mind Map.
Round of applause. 이게 저는 그때 당시 이번에 시상식이 끝나고 더 이상 할 일이 없을 줄 알았어요. 네.
I thought after the awarding of that season, I wouldn't have any work anymore.
완전 짧게, 그러면 완전 짧게.
So super short now, huh?
Yeah. 어디 보는 거지?
Yeah. Let's look at that camera, the center camera. Okay. I am having the time of my life, and I feel like the time is actually going by so fast. Do you feel that way too? Yeah. Oh yeah, kilos ng oras. But you know, your fans actually got to prepare something for you, so we're gonna watch that together. Let's all watch this.
Thank you.